wrong. Is this the debut of Ben Affleck's penis on the screen?
I don't know. I try to get it in every movie. I'm always getting it. I think there's some brief nudity in this movie. It's ironic because, you know, David said to me from the beginning, like, this is a Warts-and-All movie. It can have no vanity. We get to see the naked underbelly of this character. It's got to be like, you know, in Europe, they just, like, don't give a about any of that stuff. And they just play real people, you know? And so that was the spirit of the thing. And we kind of stuck that, me and Robin or whatever. And there's some brief, very brief nudity.
We're selling this on the penis.
You didn't get it. The penis that's in there costs extra. It's IMAX penis. So you got to pay $15 to see it in 3D. It looks better in 3D. You should know it's very cold. It's a very cold set.
Oh, yes. I'm wrong. Is this the debut of Ben Affleck's penis on the screen?
I don't know. I try to get it in every movie. I'm always getting it. I think there's some brief nudity in this movie. It's ironic because, you know, David said to me from the beginning, like, this is a Warts-and-All movie. It can have no vanity. We get to see the naked underbelly of this character. It's got to be like, you know, in Europe, they just, like, don't give a shit about any of that stuff. And they just play real people, you know? And so that was the spirit of the thing. And we kind of stuck that, me and Rosman or whatever. And there's some brief, very brief nudity.
We're selling this on the penis.
You didn't get it. The penis that's in there costs extra. It's IMAX penis. So you got to pay $15 to see it in 3D. It looks better in 3D. You should know it's very cold. It's a very cold set.
Oh, yes. Sub-Zero. I'm wrong. Is this the debut of Ben Affleck's penis on the screen?
I don't know. I try to get it in every movie. I'm always getting it. I think there's some brief nudity in this movie. It's ironic because, you know, David said to me from the beginning, like, this is a Warts-and-All movie. It can have no vanity. We get to see the naked underbelly of this character. It's got to be like, you know, in Europe, they just, like, don't give a shit about any of that stuff. And they just play real people, you know? And so that was the spirit of the thing. And we kind of stuck that, me and Robin or whatever. And there's some brief, very brief nudity.
We're selling this on the penis.
You didn't get it. The penis that's in there costs extra. It's IMAX penis. So you gotta pay $15 to see it in 3D. It looks better in 3D. You should know it's very cold. It's a very cold set.
Oh, yes.
We took that out. It was Sub-Zero.
I'm wrong. Is this the debut of Ben Affleck's penis on the screen?
I don't know. I try to get it in every movie. I'm always getting it. I think there's some brief nudity in this movie. It's ironic because, you know, David said to me from the beginning, like, this is a Warts-and-All movie. It can have no vanity. We get to see the naked underbelly of this character. It's got to be like, you know, in Europe, they just, like, don't give a shit about any of that stuff. And they just play real people, you know? And so that was the spirit of the thing. And we kind of stuck that, me and Rosman or whatever. And there's some brief, very brief nudity.
We're selling this on the penis.
You didn't get it. The penis that's in there costs extra. It's IMAX.